Breaking news, pinirmahan na ni Pangulong Duterte ang panukalang free tuition sa mga state colleges and universities. Inanunsyo ni Senior Deputy Executive Secretary Menardo Guevara ang desisyon. Pakinggan natin yan.
Since many people have been waiting for the President's action on the very important enrolled bill which was passed by Congress last May, entitled Universal Access to Quality Tertiary Education, I am pleased to announce that last night, August 3, 2017, the President signed into law the enrolled bill.
Sa ilalim ng Universal Access to Quality Tertiary Education Act, mapapakinabangan ng mga estudyante ang libreng matrikula sa mga pampublikong university at colleges, pati na vocational schools sa ilalim ng TESDA. Baliban sa tuition, sasagutin din ng gobyerno ang miscellaneous at iba pang bayarin ng mga estudyante at pwede silang mag-loan para sa kanilang edukasyon.